to the center. Hustle back, 3.5 minutes left shot. Jackets power play, a little bit left. Upset the length of the ice by Erickson, right on Mason. We will find Buster. Commander. Here's Umberger. And that wants the puck. Umberger shoots and scores!
Wow.
RJ Umberger with his second of the night. And Chris Osgood is having a rough night tonight, and that is why the Detroit Red Wings are certainly and should be concerned about their goaltending with the playoffs around the corner.
I'm just happy about the fact that these guys here in white are just taking control of this game. Umberger just drags it towards him. Everybody falls back. No one takes him. But a nice nifty move quickly as the youngster Erickson, he bites on the play, and then a quick shot, and Osgood gets beat. But we talked about at the open the fact that they had to come in, and as people start leaving this building here with a 6-1 score for the Jackets, they had to start winning on the road.